So welcome back, friends. So many of you are looking for algorithmic or algo trading, or it is a machine trading. So instead of a human being, a machine will trade or initiate a trade. So there are many platforms for the algo trading, but today I am going to discuss about a simple platform by which you can test your strategies, you can create your own strategies, and you can do algo trading without any prior knowledge. And you do not need any big setup, and it is not also very big costly. So you can do algorithmic trading right from your mobile or from your laptop. So that is quite easy. So let us check how we can do algo trading as a small investor without much technical knowledge.
But before that, let me give you a short intro of mine. Hello friends, I am Indrajit Mukherjee from StockManiacs.net. If you want to grow your wealth from the stock and commodity markets, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell notification icon. You can also send me your stock market related queries through WhatsApp in my number +91 96743 21856.
So friends, the platform that we will use for algo trading, that is Zerodha Streak. So Zerodha Streak is a very low cost platform. You can do your own algo trading starting from rupees 500 also. So you do not need any kind of other platforms, like you do not need Pi or you do not need any kind of bridges for the algo trading. So it is very easy. You can even do from your mobile. So you need not to have a laptop also. Now I'll show you how you can trade algo trading using Zerodha Streak, using some simple strategies, and how you can make profits out of that. So let us check how the Zerodha Streak works. So friends, this is Zerodha Streak platform. You can access Zerodha Streak at this URL, streak.tech. But you need a Zerodha account for accessing this Streak platform. So if you do not have Zerodha platform already, I will leave the link to join Zerodha in the video description. So from there you can join Zerodha and you can access this algorithmic trading platform, Zerodha Streak. Now friends, first let me show you the pricing of Streak. Streak is a quite affordable platform for the small traders. So you can see there are few plans for Streak. One is basic plan, another one is premium plan, another one is the ultimate plan. So for the newcomers, the basic plan is quite okay. It is 450 rupees plus GST per month. And there is a premium plan that has the pricing of 810 rupees plus GST per month. And the ultimate pack is 1260 rupees plus GST per month. So no need to go for a premium or a ultimate plan. You can start even with a basic plan. And initially you will get a trial also. I feel they will give you 7 days free trial so that you can be conversant with the Streak platform. Now in this Streak platform, you will get scans, 100 scans per day. You will get 200 backtests per day in the basic platform. You will get the deployments, 25 deployments, means you can do 25 algorithmic trades at a time. And there are entry exit conditions. You will get 5 entry exit conditions. You will get 70 plus technical indicators. You will get assist. You will get the advanced candlesticks like Heiken Ashi. But you cannot do trading on MCX with the basic and the premium plans. So for MCX, you will need the ultimate plan. And in the ultimate plan, apart from all of these, you will get MCX, Renko and expert calls. So for starting, you can easily start with a basic plan. So there is also a help section over here, and there is a login with Kite option. But to use the login with Kite option, you need to have a Zerodha account already, because you will use the same Zerodha Kite login credentials to login to the Streak platform. So I'll leave the Zerodha joining link in the video description. From there, you can easily open an account in Zerodha and you can start using the Streak platform also. So let me log in with the Kite. So friends, this is the Streak dashboard. So in the dashboard, you can see that your name will be displayed and the funds that you are having, that will also be displayed. Now, let me directly go to the strategy section. Today, I am not going to discuss the scanners option because scanners is a separate thing. Today, let me show you how you can do simple algo trading, creating a simple strategy. So in the strategy section, there are discover, you can see other people's strategies, the winning strategies that are in the market. And there are my strategy section, you can see your all saved strategies, your all live strategies, those you have already deployed. And there is a paper trading section. And the last one is create a strategy. So let us create a simple strategy. Now in this create strategy section, we will be first adding the scripts. So on which scripts we want to do algo trading. Now let us add some highly volatile scripts, because if the scripts are volatile, the algos work quite well. So let me add Yes Bank. You can see Yes Bank NSE. And let me add another script, suppose iBull Housing Finance. So iBull HSG Fin. And suppose let us add another volatile script, say JSW Steel. So let us start with these three stocks, and we will always have a basket of stocks. Why a basket of stock is needed? Because in algo trading, if one stock gives you loss, the other two stocks can give you profits, so that you can always be in a profit. Now my trading time frame will be 5 minutes time frame. So I will trade on the 5 minutes candles. Now there is the logic of buy or sell. So we will initially go for the logic of buy. So and buy, and how much quantity we will trade. Suppose we will trade 100 quantities. So whenever we will be buying, we will be buying 100 quantities. Now for the entry conditions. So for entry conditions, we will use a simple ORB strategy. So let us check close. My close price crosses above opening range. So what opening range? We will go for 30 minutes opening range. And so my close, 5 minutes close, because my time frame is 5 minutes. So 5 minutes close crosses above high of the 30 minutes opening range. Click on done. Let us add another condition. Suppose apart from the opening range, we will also check the MACD. So MACD 12.26.9 higher than MACD signal 12.26.9. So we will take the buy trade only if the MACD 12.26.9 is higher than the MACD signal 12.26.9. So MACD should also be bullish. Let us add another logic. Say we will add another logic of volume. So which volume? Opening range volume. So opening range volume, and that opening range volume is for the 30 minutes opening range. So opening range volume of 30 minutes, that is higher than the previous N volume. So that 30 minutes volume, I am wanting that my opening range volume should be higher than the previous 30 minutes volume. So previous N volume. So previous 30 minutes volume. Now the logic is set. Now let us add the stop loss and the target. Suppose we will use a 1% stop loss and we will use a 2% profit target. So that is plain and simple. The logic is already set. So let us check the logic once again. Our time frame is 5 minutes time frame. So whenever a 5 minutes time frame candlestick closes above opening range of first 30 minutes and the MACD 12.26.9 is higher than the MACD signal of 12.26.9, and the MACD should also be higher than the MACD signal, and the opening range volume of the first 30 minutes should be higher than the previous 30 minutes volume. So this is the entry condition, and our stop loss is 1% and our target is 2%. Now let us give the strategy a name. Suppose we will add the strategy name as ORB MACD volume, because we are using all these three parameters. Now we can save and backtest. So now the strategy will be automatically backtested. So you can see the Yes Bank result has come, the India Bulls Housing Finance result has come, and the JSW Steel result has also come. So we can see all the three stocks has performed well in the backtest period. So in Yes Bank, you can see there were 20 signals, there were 9 wins and 11 losses. Still, you managed to get 2% profits, more than 2% profits. In the India Bulls Housing Finance, there were 31 signals, you got 14 wins and 17 losses. Still, you managed to get almost 9% profits. And in the JSW Steel, you got 21 signals, 11 wins and 10 losses, and you managed to get 1.15% profits. So you can see all the stocks has performed well in this backtest. Now, how to do algo trading? For algo trading, you need to click this deploy all option, or you can check which stock to deploy. Suppose you want to only deploy this one, so you can select it and you can click on deploy one. Let me uncheck it. You can click on deploy all, or you can select the deploying options, or you can select one or two stocks and you can deploy it. So once you click on the deploy option, the strategies will be set on these three stocks or two stocks or one stock, and wherever a signal will be generated, you will get a confirmation call from the platform that you need to confirm the entry. So once you are confirming entry, the signal will be fired to the exchange. So friends, I have shown you how you can write your own simple strategy on the Zerodha Streak platform. You can test your own strategies and you can also deploy it live on the Streak platform. You do not need any kind of big infrastructure for this. Even you can do this from your mobile, and the Streak is hosted on their server, so you need not to think about the internet connection or your machine going down or something like that. So the technical hazards has been taken by the Streak team. Now if you click the deploy all option, there will be a confirmation whenever a signal is generated. Suppose a signal is generated on the JSW Steel, so you will get a confirmation option on the Streak platform, and you need to confirm, then only the signal will be fired to the exchange. Till now the exchange has not permitted the small traders for full auto trading. So till the exchange permits, this is a 100% legal and very simple, very cost effective options for doing algo trading for the time being. Similarly, whenever an exit signal will come, you will once again get a confirmation option in the Zerodha Streak platform. If you confirm, the exit signal will also be triggered. So for the entry option, you will need to confirm the trade, and for the exit option, you will also need to confirm the trade. So that is a very easy option for even working people can do the algo trading using the Streak platform. So this is a very viable option for the small traders. You can also do algo trading, you can do your own strategy writing, you can create your own backtests, and you can start algo trading. So that is as simple as that. So friends, in my next videos, I'll try to focus more on the Streak platform, and I'll try to show you how to create complex strategies and also how to use the Streak scanner.
So friends, I have completed today's webinar. If you like today's video, please do not forget to hit the like button. Please also do not forget to share it with your friends, because if you share it, someone else can also be benefited. If you have any queries, just ask me in the comments. I'll try to answer you as early as possible. Friends, thanks a lot for watching this webinar till the end. Bye bye.